Hey everybody, Phil here with Freedom Prospecting. This is part two of our cleanup. We got everything all, the first video ran it all through the hex mat and cleaned that down, and then we classified it down, put it on a Miller table, and we got all the gold in the vials, and now I just took it out and I dried it out, and I'm ready to stick it on the scale and see what we got. All week long we've been doing prospecting, because we just couldn't get away from it. We were finding gold out there, so we had to keep doing it all week and finally got to finish cleaning this up. So, and we're going to have a lot to clean up just from this last week. But anyways, I'll turn this around and I'll show you what we got on the scale. Okay, we're going to dump this. This is what we got here. Got it teared. There's 1 gram. Oh, I lost it. There we go. One 0.7 grams. Not too bad. I was hoping to be more, but still we got some gold. That's all that counts. But we learned a lot. And this last week we learned more. And we're getting more gold now. So we're going to keep at it. And my next video, I'll get back out in the creek and show you what I'm doing out there. So I hope you enjoyed the video. And stay tuned. Watch more. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share. And leave me some comments. And may the golden year sluice be plentiful, and we'll see you next time.